Three well-trained USA boxers fought exciting final matches and won gold medals before a capacity crowd of 16,200 wild-eyed fans. Wilbert McClure defeated Italy's Carmelo Bossi. Eddie Cook of the USA took an even closer decision from Poland's Tadeusz Wałęsak. But the most popular USA winner was the lighthearted Cassius Marcellus Clay V in white here, who easily defeated Poland's Zbigniew Patrykowski. Clay was by far the best of the USA boxers. His Roman name, Cassius, caused comment. Cassius Clay, the winner for the USA.